Istanbul, and one of the big buildings called Selimiye was in Istanbul, became a kind of hospital. So how she became famous after the Crimean War.
Here's in the city.
Kind of a teaching place with early theories of Christianity. And they start shaping the region. So some is in ruins, some are broken down, and of course the Vandals
are preserved, some are missing,
some will see those. And there are several churches which started in the 7th century AD, all the way to the 13th century, and the paintings as well been redone, some of them. That's why we
have the apse. In the center, this is the main apse, and you see the altar. So there are two side apses on both sides. And usually, in the apse and on the main dome, we are going to see Jesus Christ in this form. You look at his hand. His hand is blessing. You see the right hand? His right hand is blessing. And on the other hand, you can see he's got the Bible. Sometimes something written on it in Greek. Of course, the locals here by that time used Greek alphabet and they spoke Greek. Look at his face, and he's got his pillow with cross. So this is Jesus Christ
given to this church as a mullet. Jesus Christ holding a kind of a thing in his hand, like an apple, so that's why the book is called an elbow and elmon.
The first guy asks, well done. What have you done? He says, the cross, you see? You see, there's a little guy with a stick and a sponge with vinegar. There are three Marys on the left, the Mother Mary, Mary the Magdalena, and one of the Marys, the mother of God. On the right hand side, you see some Roman soldiers. Some are with Hilum, some are not, because some are later became Christians. So this is crucifixion. If you look at here, you can see Jesus Christ amongst the Roman soldiers taken to the cross.
And in groups, there were hundreds of hundreds of people living in this monastery complex.
So you can see, in their rooms, of course, they covered with some material or carpet. Sherefet, this is their dining table. So this is a big monastery. Hundreds of people living.
There's a lot to answer.
Oh, okay.
Pretty amazing.
In summer, that's what I was saying before. Thank you for your.
The apostles, Jesus Christ. Look at here. You see there are four angels holding a tray like that represents the ascension, and the Jesus in the middle.
Again, Mother Gabriel, how's it? And the angel. And the other apostles are amongst here.
On the table,
and the apostles all around. Jesus Christ is on the left. On the left, this is Saint Peter on the right. And you see one of the guys has his hand at the table. You know him differently. The purpose. So,
Jesus is what?
Peter is, you know, known by the tradition here, so I'll show you. Like there are Roman soldiers with their spears. And one of the guys, that's Judah, he sees his hand at Jesus. You know, showing the Romans. So this is the betrayal of Judah.
What else?
Jesus Christ went to Egypt with his mother and his father.
symbols. Oh, Joe's very good at that.
He's doing it really well.
Apple's good.
You want half?
No.